Welcome back. Today we are going to continue our chapter number 7, more on PowerPoint. And today we are going to discuss how to change background of a slide and how to change the background of a slide in a theme also. If there is a slide, here you can see this is a slide, you can directly change the background. But if you have applied any theme, in that situation also you can change the background. So basically, changing the background gives you attractive look and it gives the professional look or the look which you want, which you demand, you can change according to yourself. So let us see how to do it. As you know, for that we need to go to the design tab and we need to select any of the theme. Let me just explain how to apply a theme in a blank slide. If a slide is blank, then how you can apply the background. If you select the theme, to kya hoga, wo pure slides mein apply ho jayega. Here you can see. But if you want to apply the background only in this slide, for that what you need to do, you can go to the background styles and go to format background. This is the first option and you will get this option. This window you can get by directly right clicking anywhere on the slide on the blank area and click on the format background. In that condition also you will get format background option. Now what are the options? Let us see. First one is solid. Solid means what? Solid means koi bhi ek solid color. Any solid color we can choose. So this is the background. Okay. Isko kya karenge? If you will do apply to all, to kya hoga? Yes, pure pe ho jayega. Lekin if you only want to apply on this, then you need to close. Now you will see some other options. Go to format styles in the design tab and select format background, and here we will see about the gradients. We have already seen about the solid fill. Now we will see about the gradient fill. When we will click on the gradient fill, we will get these options. Preset color. Now here we will see different colors. Kaunsa color chahiye? We'll select it, and from here we can change the type. Kya type hai? Radial hai, rectangular hai. You can see the change. Can you see path? Can you see? These are the changes which you can do. Okay. Now, after that, there is gradient stops. Matlab ki aap kaisa isko karna chahte. Here you can see it is changing. Can you see? Wo jo piche ka effect hai, wo kya ho raha hai? Change ho raha hai. Can you see the change? So basically, these are the changes which you want to. Or if you want to change, then you can change it. Otherwise, you can leave it as it is. यहाँ पे color का option है. यहाँ पे red के जगह let's take it blue. So if you choose apply to all, तो क्या होगा? ये सब पे apply हो जाएगा. Can you see it? Now let us see something more about some more options how to change the background. For that, again we need to go to the background styles in the design tab, select the format background, and now we will go on picture and texture. As we will go on picture and texture, we will get an option of texture. Aisa milega texture. Aur yahan se jo bhi texture choose karna chaho, usko kya kar sakte hum log? Choose kar sakte. Or if you don't want to choose any texture, if you want to insert any file, मतलब if you want to select any picture as a background, then what we need to do, we need to click on the file, ध्यान से देखो, and we need to open the picture and select the picture, whichever picture you want to set as the background, and click on insert. Can you see the picture is as the background? Now we can close it. ठीक है? Now we'll insert one more blank slide. Now I will be showing how to apply the fourth one, pattern fill. ये एक तरह का pattern बन जाता है. As you can see, there are different kinds of patterns made. So we can change the foreground color, मतलब जो आगे है, और background color जो पीछे है. जैसे कि foreground ऊपर ब्लू है, पीछे क्या है, व्हाइट है. वी कैन चेंज द फोरग्राउंड एज वेल एज बैकग्राउंड कलर. तो फोरग्राउंड क्या है, फोरग्राउंड लेट अस टेक रेड एंड बैकग्राउंड लेट अस टेक येलो. तो देखो पीछे येलो है, आगे क्या है, रेड है. एंड वी कैन चूज एनी ऑफ द पैटर्न, जो भी पैटर्न चाहिए उसको हम लोग क्या कर सकते हैं, अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. सो माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन, दीज आर द फोर टाइप्स ऑफ background which you can apply in your slide as a background. This one, first one, that is the solid fill. Second one, this is the gradient texture. This is the picture and this is the pattern fill. So these are the four kinds of background which you can apply in any of the slide. Now, my dear children, I have applied these slide on a blank presentation, blank slide. ये जो मैंने apply किया, वो किस पे apply किया? Blank पे किया. Now, what I will do? I will go to design tab and I will select any design. अब देखो क्या होगा. As you will select any design, वो जो सारा आपने single single किया है, it will go. Can you see? और सिर्फ उसका बेस, कैन यू सी, इट इज सेम. कैन यू सी द चेंजेस, द पैटर्न इज सेम, ओनली द बैकग्राउंड इज डिफरेंट. जो हम लोगों ने चूज किया, ओनली दैट बैकग्राउंड इज देयर, बट रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स जो डिजाइन से आया वो क्या है, हमारा सेम ही है. तो सेम चीज हम लोग यहाँ भी कर सकते हैं. यू कैन गो टू द बैकग्राउंड स्टाइल्स, जो भी चेंजेस चाहिए यहाँ से करो. Do the changes. Picture चाहिए picture लो, gradient चाहिए gradient लो. एक side में करना है एक side में करो, किसी एक में करना है पूरे में करना, as you want you can choose. So these are the different kinds of background styles that you can apply as a background. Picture, texture, pattern, gradient and solid fill. ये हमारे चार options है, which is present in the design tab. Background group. This is the fourth option. Okay. Now let us see how to take a printout. For taking out the printout, you can directly press Control plus P. That is the shortcut key. You can press Control plus P. This is the shortcut key for taking the printout. Or you can go to the File tab. As we will click on the file tab, a backstage view will appear. ये जो view होता है इसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं, backstage view. And from here we will click on print. As we will click on print, ऐसा option हमारे सामने आ जाएगा. Now, what number of copies you want to take the print out? Here it is one, but I can make five. जैसा changes चाहो उसको कर सकते हो. Now you need to select the printer. किस printer से आप इसको print करना चाहते हो? Then after that, if you want to print all slide करो. Current slide सिर्फ एक slide करना चाहते हो तो एक slide करो. जो भी करना चाहते हो करो. Full page, half page, note page, whatever you want to do, do it. And then directly click on this button, print. तो वो क्या कर देगा? Print कर देगा. So this is the way how we can take out the printout of any of our presentation. So I hope, my dear children, the concept of inserting slide, changing the background as well as taking out the printout will be clear to you all. This was the last video, so our chapter is finished. Thank you, my dear children.